3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo, a bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood, and they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. As long as someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Safety! Don't worry about me. I can't help myself. You need the help.
chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune. Thanks for volunteering me for the job, eh?
Let's go. me some time! Just need a little more time!
Yeah.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. I just need a little more time. I need you to distract that giant BOW. I can't work with that BOW around.
All anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. The device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out.
For your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation.
$50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it. Something bad. And here it comes.
Oh my God!
Thing doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off. He'll turn us down.
Let's get 50 million. I'm not working for a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't he?
Help! Help! I need you here! A little help! What are you waiting for? Hey!
Take away his oxygen. Shoot the choppers down.